Hello and welcome to this tutorial on navigating Freedcamp. In this video, we will cover the basics of navigating Freedcamp and its main components. Freedcamp uses the left panel as its main navigation. Let's go through the main parts first. On the top, you can access what we call global boards, which give you access to data from all your projects. Below the global boards, you can see a project picker, where all the projects you have access to are shown combined into groups. Next, you can access quick actions. Finally, on the very bottom, you can see your avatar, which allows you to access various handy functions. Now let's look at each component in more detail. Global boards can be configured to fit your way of working. Boards can be reordered, and the ones you do not want to use can be hidden. Please note that some boards may not be available. There are a few reasons for this. One is that if, for example, you do not use milestones in any of your projects, the milestones board will not be shown until you do. Another reason is the Freedcamp plan you are using. For example, the issue tracker board will only be shown to our business plan subscribers and their users if the issue tracker application is used in at least one project. The project picker displays all your projects in groups. You can type in the search bar to find groups and projects without scrolling. You can also quickly order groups and projects alphabetically. On the top right, you can access the reorder function, where you can permanently change the order of groups and projects. You can launch the project picker via shortcuts. On the bottom of the left panel, you can find quick actions. Here you will find the global search, the quick add button that allows you to create any item in any project without leaving your current Freedcamp context. You can also create bookmarks on any page you want and always have them at hand. The notification icon with a red bubble, if you have unread notifications, leads to the notifications page. The very last part of the navigation panel is accessible via a click on your avatar. It starts with the My Account option, where all basic and advanced account settings can be found. The next option will lead to the Manage System page. Please note that if you were invited to Freedcamp and were not given administrative permissions, it will not be shown. The add-ons option will guide you to the page where you can learn more about Freedcamp customizations and enable them for all or selected projects and groups if you have permissions to do so. The tutorials and support option will lead you to searchable Freedcamp documentation. The get support option is highly recommended to contact us. Even if you visited the documentation and did not find an answer, please return to the page in question and access this menu. Our support form will attach all the relevant information to your query automatically, leading to a fast response from our team. The Tasky option is a personal application that can be added via the add-ons page and will be shown here if enabled. You can also switch the left panel to the dark theme and log out here. Before we wrap up, a few notes about the project picker. You can jump directly to a project application, for example, the calendar, by clicking on the calendar icon. If you click on a project name, the first project application will open. Group applications are directly accessible near the group name. Passwords, CRM, and invoices are group applications and are enabled for a group of projects rather than for a single project. Even when you are inside a project, the group application will still be accessible and shown with a different color vertical bar below your project applications. In every project of this group, you can access the same instances of group applications. They are just shortcuts for convenient access. As you can see, projects can have different subsets of applications that can be easily added and removed at any time. When inside a project and having permission to manage it, the shortcut to the Manage System page is also available in the left panel. I hope this tutorial helped you understand Freedcamp's navigation basics. Thanks for watching.